YouTube, you know who it is, boy. I've been doing it all day today, man. I'm trying to get used to this stuff, you know what I'm saying? But it's your boy, Truck a Long Way. You know how I get it in the long way, man. You know how I eat, steak on my plate, running the 48. Yeah. But yeah, man, I had to pull it back over here. I want to let y'all know something, man. I am a Swift driver. Don't get it wrong and get it disconstrued or something. I'm still a dragon out here in these streets, flying around, running across this 48, getting bagged. I'm talking about picking them up. They laying around the ground everywhere around here. Expedited freight, man, so I can't complain. But yeah, I'll be dropping some stuff, letting y'all see some paychecks, man. Let y'all see what's going on the last 3 years. Me and my wife over here running around, getting it, you know what I'm saying, the long way. Aye, yeah, boy. But like I say, man, I'm shooting this right here from my phone, man, so I can get this old camera dialed in and everything, you know, trying to get it copacetic. I think it's that, what you call that, that G7 II Mark at Canon G7 X2, something like that. At 3 was a little bit across my bloodline, just, you know what I'm saying, I couldn't do it right now. But, yeah, man, like I said, I'm gonna keep coming in with y'all, doing what I gotta do, but I had to pull up over here right quick, get something out the truck, you know. So, but yeah, I'm gonna be dropping videos probably like once or two every day, man. I ain't gonna get into it about no pre-trip, about all this other truck stop stuff that's going on, and how to do this and how to do that, man. It's gonna be the everyday struggle of a young black man out here married with sweet meat in the truck and a dog. Don't forget the dog, Coco Johnson. Yeah, but yeah, that's all I'm gonna be giving to y'all, man. I ain't gonna be doing too much extra stuff, but I am gonna let y'all fully known in about what's going on over here at Swift. Big shout out to Papa Burr. I see you out here training them, getting them right. Trucker Brown Daddy. Hey, ain't no disrespect. You gotta get in and fit in where you're supposed to be at, because you can't worry about another man's pockets if you worried about somebody else. See what I'm saying? You can't do that, bro. And your own thing is, you hear me? Man, you gotta get down and stay down and know when to get out and lay out. See what I'm saying? Yeah, boy. But I just wanna drop it here, y'all, for a minute. Like I say, man. For to pick up something for the truck right quick, man. And I'm thirsty, my friend. Still on that home time, so I'm gonna go get me something cold, something dark, a little light. Get in. I'm gonna hit y'all back. Yeah, man. That's how I do. Long way. Like, comment, subscribe, man. Let's get this thing popping, man. I'm new to this. Something different, you know, outside of my body, just recording and vlogging myself every day. You know what I'm saying? I mean, you know, I understand how the game go, you know what I'm saying? But like I said on the last video, holding this camera and walking around, everybody looking at you, I'm already black with tats on my face, as you can see, and gold teeth. So I get a little bit more disturbance from anybody else, you know what I'm saying? So, but yeah, you know, we're going to get it going, man, and she try to get it going and on the way to get it where we got to get it. Stay tuned. It's gonna be some more stuff dropping. I'm gonna be hitting y'all with all different types of size of weight. Mike Tyson, non-buster Douglas upside your head with these videos, boy. So like I say, man, like, comment, subscribe, you know what I'm saying? Comment down below if you want to see me do some stuff, man. I will be pulling pranks, but I'm married to a Puerto Rican, you hear me? I'm married to a Puerto Rican, boy. Shh. Hey, that may be the last of me, my YouTube and everything. I'll be dead as a doornail. Stay tuned. Yeah.